Hello all, welcome back to Lego Batman the video game. Let us continue on with the last set of missions. This one is called Flight of the Bat. Professor Jonathan Crane, aka the Scarecrow, is a twisted scientist whose fear toxin stimulates the phobias of his victims. He uses his biplane to rain terror on the citizens of Gotham City from the skies, causing havoc with his scare gas bombs. Alright. Oh, it gives me bombs, it seems. Oh, well, there you go. Stuff is around here. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Oopsie. Oh, of course. I'm going to need stuff for that. Hang on. Ow. Oh geez, okay. Helicopters can tow silver and destroy shiny objects. Okay. What's a shiny object around here then? No idea. Nice. I will grab this though. Oh, the shiny object will be the pipe. Of course. Uh-oh. Go get it again. Oh, I have another silver thing for you, Robin. Come back. Let's go this way. Let's try it again. There we go. Ah, dang it. Slowly but surely. There we go. Why, thank you. I'll take that. Alright, we go this way now. There's a few things here for Robin to destroy. Oh, this way. Come on. It's hard to control. Oh my gosh. These damn bombs. Huzzah! Nice. Nice. Is there nothing to do with over here? Maybe not. I don't see anything over there, but... Maybe, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Hang on. I can destroy it all. This is something that only a character that can resist that sort of stuff, I suppose. The Scarecrow! Dang, I thought I would at least hook onto those things, but never mind. Okay. Oh, hang on, I know what to do. Gotcha. Yeah, very good. The Batwing. The Batcopter. Woohoo! It's getting bigger. Scarecrow's plane, it looks like. Anyway, Batcave, please. Alright, now let's see what else I can unlock before I end this episode. Not this way. No. Ooh, Mad Hatter's glider. I'll take it. Bruce Wayne's private jet. Ooh, Mad Hatter's steamboat. Clown goon. Joker henchman. Joker goon. Mad Hatter. Sweet, got quite a few extra things there. These are all still locked. Same as them. There's all that data stuff I can unlock. Huh, well there we go. I unlocked all of it and still had some money left over. Well, fantastic. Let's save that. I'd like to see what percentage I'm currently at now, because I think I'm getting close to... I know I'm getting close to finishing all the story missions. Where am I at? 56.8%. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this episode, and I shall be seeing you all in the next one, so catch you then.